Hey, I'm kind of irritated right now because a wedding, a very large wedding, these are always weddings, and weddings are generally peaceful assemblies, and the cops broke up a wedding in New York City because it was too big. And that is a direct violation of people's First Amendment rights to peaceably assemble. Law enforcement does not have the right to break up an assembly of people unless it has turned violent.